Really?
Uh-huh.
Is that how you got your hat on and
yeah.
your glasses on?
Oh. I wear glasses, girl. Give me back my hat. Hey, mommy, you're wearing the glasses.
Oh, we're all?
My
we can all wear glasses.
My
hat. Can
yeah.
everybody wear glasses? Name can wear glasses? Just
I'm
a small, just a small, just a small movement, ready? Small movement, like tilt to the left. Tilt to the left. Just left like this. Tilt. Tilt. There you go. You're doing too much.
Hold on, can I hit?
Sweetie, look at what I did.
I got a hit, the one I want. Yeah.
Okay, and then the pig on your turn, can you get your glasses?
Oh, I just lost them.
Yeah, don't move it. Just a little bit more. You're becoming bigger. I think you have to tilt left and right to change your items. So one changes your size and the other changes your items. Sweetie, can we move on now?
Trying to.
Sweetheart, look. All I did was just this. That was enough.
Back for another trunch.
Huh?
How charming.
Somebody did ready?
Anyway.
Sorry.
Big hop,
hoppity hop. Ready, sweetie. You gotta click on ready.
I'm not good at this one. Me no more.
It makes my heart bounce too. Every time one of you hits a spike.
Oh, we've done this one before.
Now for some delightful dynamite thrown into the mix. Hot sauce.
Point.
Hey, who did hot sauce to me?
Mommy, of course.
Why she always does this to me? Yeah. Much better. I mean, I only gave you dynamite. Hot sauce is memes.
Give me corn,
yo.
Come
back.
Hey, that's not fun. You bursted me.
I didn't burst you.
Yes, you did.
You got bursted by the dynamite.
But you went on me. Willingly.
Yeah, but at the very end with the chair, you defeated everyone. So the crowns didn't really matter. Good job.
I got a coin too.
Yeah, I saw that.
Yay!
Yay!
I don't got anything. Why are you attacking me now? Just because I got a coin. There's no bears, there's no cool
No. Give it to the big one. Give it to the big one. No! Come on, guys. No, but I didn't give you.
What? I don't know what I'm doing.
I know you don't know what you're doing, but. I got popped. Oh, why are you panicking? Time's up. So,
yay!
Y'all get a point.
I only have 1 point and then I can't
win. trip.
That's okay.
Now, one of you was particularly fond of jumping on top of the other player.
That was me.
That deserves recognition. Crocodile.
Oh, really? Oh. That was not me. Big hobby. Auction items available.
You stun me so much.
Get ready for Hot Rod Heroes.
Hot Rod Heroes? This is a new one for us.
Yeah, I don't know how to play it.
To win, be the first to cross the finish line. Between races, upgrade other cars.
Ooh. So finish. Ready, whatever.
I got a hit.
Hold the speed button to drive to the garage.
All right. I'm driving. Oh.
Between races, upgrade other cars.
Ooh, square.
Bouncy wheels. What a fantastic invention. Extra bounce for your wheel. Yes. Most useful.
Okay. How come I don't get choices?
Ah, the monster truck. That gives you great suspension.
What does suspension mean?
So we get to give other people stuff. That's interesting.
Drive safely. Square wheels.
Oh no.
They don't really work, do they?
I hope nobody gives me the square wheels.
This wheel isn't as fat as it sounds. The jet engine.
Oh, can I get a power engine, please?
Use it with caution. Seriously.
Who's giving that one away? Must be you. What? You're giving Ani a jet engine?
What's a jet engine?
Hold the speed button to race. Try to be first, but don't overshoot the goal.
Ooh, okay. Don't overshoot the goal.
What's that? We're on sticky stuff.
I don't know, but I got square wheels. I overshot the goal. Oh. Who won?
Me.
Good job. Well, at least I got 1 point.
Yes. They must fit one of these vehicles.
Heavy, steady wheels. I'm gonna give it to the one with the rocket.
Interesting. Formula frame. It sucks you to the ground, making someone a sucker.
Wow.
Cheers.
She got a fast car.
Big wheels. Heavy but steady. Plenty to grab hold of.
Give me big wheels.
You want big wheels?
Yeah, I'll take big wheels.
I want big wheels. You already have.
Good. Oh, my square wheels are gone. Yay.
Spring engine. Bit jumpy, aren't we? Should be.
Huh. That might be funny. Okay, give that to Mom. Microphone. No, that's me! Annie. Oh dear. How am I gonna do this? Ooh, lots of points.
Lots of coins!
Wow, she's got a jet engine toy. Good job, honey.
The swine. But I must say, one animal had a nice, snappy approach to the game. Crocodile.
What is all this? Crocodile Appreciation Week or something? See, look what it does. Oh, you guys went forward.
I didn't.
That's fine.
Black stabbers dilemma.
Hello there, you two in the back. Do you think you can collaborate? You could hold the anvil together and split the crowns. But where's the fun in that?
If you both hold the anvil, you each get a crown. If one lets go, the animal gets both crowns. But if you both let go, no one gets anything.
Oh, wow.
Hold the button to grab the anvil.
All right. This is about trust.
The fox will cut the rope soon. Will you hold or let go when that happens?
Trust each other.
If you let go, you smash the other one.
Make your choice.
Oh, your choice was to both get one?
Friends are overcoming this predicament together. It's a shame. And jetpack nut job is up next.
I didn't even get a choice in that minigame.
But I didn't get any coins, you know. But
you got a crown.
Yeah.
That's cool.
I didn't get to play.
Yeah, me neither, Annie. Hey, but now we got jetpacks, we can get lots of coins in this.
Oh, yeah.
See if you can get through the trunk, but don't fall behind. It makes your engine go boom.
See, I'm tiny. You can control, like in the very beginning, you can control the size of you, as well as the accessories by the different types of shakes. Wow, we're just all trying to get ahead.
I'm just trying to move!
I'm just trying to get coins, man. Yes, yes, leave them behind. Let them go pop. Oh, there's a coin right there. I want to get that coin.
No. Okay, you can go and do a fine.
Yay. I need coins so I can have a chair at the end. No chair for Rosie.
Everybody bid the chair, and then everybody is like, no, nothing for us, but we're gonna
help you. Wow. So the person who didn't make it gets nothing?
Nope, I get
burst
and I lose the line.
Yeah, you get nothing, sweetie. Or you push lose one heart. Okay.
And push the spinner to stop others from getting through.
I like my small little elephant.
I wish I wasn't so
big. Oh no! The coins are below.
Explodes in this game. Oh, well, except you, if you leave the screen.
Okay.
Come on, help! Help you, fools!
As a big nut, and you guys are bomb.
Ow!
You guys are all getting bonked.
Why are you bonking me?
It's fun. Oh no, we're both gonna get bonked over here. Oh no, 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 no! We're both in trouble.
That's fair!
Greeny, let's get these girls. Greeny, you better let me go. I'm not gonna let you go.
Oh! And I'm gonna get the coin, just let me get to the end.
Yeah, go to the end, baby.
I got double damned.
Go.
Oh, yes, I'm alive. Oi. I was fine. I didn't know I was alive. You guys did good. No worries.
Who won the game?
Ooh!
The beaver.
Yay! You won the win!
The most eco-friendly animal used, the least fuel. Have a prize. Gas prices, save the planet, etc. Good show. Swap.
Oh, wow. And, wow, that's pretty good.
It's National Pig Week. I thought it was Crocodile Week. You released chestnuts on me!
Green did.
Yeah,
on me. On me.
What did you do on me?
Oh, remember it's the bomb game. You're holding the bomb? Wow, she's holding it, huh? Uh-oh. I'm afraid. If you get bombed, you can lose all of them. Yeah, there you go. I'll take my four. Oh. Now I'm just gonna enjoy it. Don't hold it too long.
You just earned a crown. For everyone else, next up and down and up and down is Bomb Slingers.
Ooh.
What's Bomb Slingers?
I don't know. We'll find out.
Is when I finally get to bite my teeth together? Well,
the last animal standing.
Bombs to throw at other animals.
Get ready. Sling some bombs, yo.
Hold your phone in the ready position.
Ready?
Tilt your phone left and right to move. Tilt up and down to move in and out.
There's a bomb.
When you have a bomb.
I should stay out.
Yeah. I got dad reflexes.
All right. I don't know your dad. No, don't
now
do it,
it's
Anya.
Time to play with real bombs.
Uh-oh.
To win, be the last animal standing. Collect bombs to throw at other animals.
Alright. Are you ready?
No.
Yeah, you are. Oh! No! She's pushing me in there! Oh! Mama got us both eliminated. So
someone
mean.
Out. When out, use your phone to sabotage other animals.
Okay.
Don't sabotage me!
I wonder who I should do it.
Hey! Okay, I'll
Toss it, sweetie. Ooh, ow. Both of us attacked the same daughter.
Why are you attacking me? What did I do to you?
Nothing.
She's
just staying in the middle. She's the, like the eternal coward of the group. Sweetie, you need to pick up a bomb and throw it in the middle. Because Rosie always does this kind of tricky things. Don't come here!
More bombs, they merge into bigger bombs.
Ooh. Better toss it. And run away from it! Run away from it! Oh, I think everybody got blamed. Yay, I'm back. That was cool.
My comb, what you doing with my comb? I'm gonna get rid of this one first.
She caught her own bomb, she threw it and caught it herself. Did you see that? Oh. That's better. Freezing me. Wait, what is all this to do?
Freeze Ray.
Wait.
Get me out! I don't like being in a freeze ray sickhole!
Did we both survive? Yes. Mm-hmm. Yes, we did.
Now, let's see. A draw? Don't believe you can stay friends. Fun fact. The animal that got sabotaged the most wins a little prize. Well done, Platypus.
No wonder.
Well, I didn't do it.
I was never good.
Grand finale is next.
Yay!
Well, time just flown by, hasn't it? My goodness me!
Look, he's slapping himself. Yeah. Look, he slaps himself. So this elephant is silly. But yeah. Grand finale is here. Come on, ready. Wow, so many crowns this time. Huh?
How much
points? 39.
Hello there.
Okay.
How are you all doing, eh?
But there's no chair this time.
Shall we? Each crown you've collected will count as one life in this final showdown. Let's count them.
I've got 29 crowns,
so
don't
dare
try me.
Someone that obviously got more than others. Well, it's not over yet. I'm selling you an item to fight with from one of the games we've played. This might just turn the tables. The jetpack is great for getting out of trouble. Consider that if you're trouble prone.
Come on. Siren bit.
If you want to make it a tad harder for yourself and a lot harder for everyone,
just a bit serious.
Then bid on the hopper ball thing. Okay?
What?
Congratulations!
Oh wow, we picked four different things.
Now for the fun bit. Action!
Ooh, let's go. I hope this is I hope I don't lose again to Miss Rose. Wow, somebody has a bomb? I didn't even look at the bomb. Wow.
Hope you like what you got. The mayhem is just beginning.
Holy. Okay, four hearts. Miss Anya.
Don't get me!
No, oh, I have to. I want to win. I want to get this bomb girl out of here.
Expect so much elbow room. Astounding. I really must put this in my conservator. You get to take something home as well. Now let's see.
Mustache.
A accessory for a perfect stiff upper lip.
I think.
You'll be beating them off with a broom.
Oi. The mustache was too heavy for it.
No, the frantic slap pushed him off.
Oh, he did.
He always breaks down.
Frantic slap.
It's so fun when you get knocked down.